Hello everybody. This is my Snowrunner Alaska Journey Part 34. I can't remember exactly what I was doing. Pipeline repair. Oh, that was right. I was going to was I going into Pedro Bay? Yeah, so I've got to get that trailer thing. That's it, that's it, that's it. That's it. Yeah. That was it, I needed a certain. Got his saddle low, I think. That's okay. Maybe there. Right then, so we've got to go to right Let's go. Pull that round to there. I think that's a better... Is that better than going around that way?
Nah.
Those are the great things, just by doing the difference between them. Much damage, but yeah, I don't need to be smashing up the moving truck. Certainly don't need to be damaging the engine when I'm trying to pull these pretty yard bones. Oh my. Action. Come on. Well, this is a bit dodgy. I'm going to start this tip over down here, isn't it there? Well, here we go. Right then. Into there's a little what's it there, but fuel carrier. Right then, let's see what we've got to do. Hang on a minute. Service hub reactivation. Ah, right, well, I am two concrete blocks, two lots of comestibles. Well, I've nearly done all blackbirds. Drilling spare parts. Drilling spare parts here. Well, you can't get consumables from there on this one, so that must just be the concrete blocks. Right then. I'm gonna have to also load them, though, you know. If we get to Mountain River, can I pick anything up there? I haven't put the activated yet. Correct. Right. I'll service up. I can get consumables from service up. Oh, of course, you put take them there and then you start getting consumables from there. Right. Right then, why is he not letting me select it? Oh yeah. So why? Ah, because I'd already got a watch it there. Pillar, okay. Sorry, that was throwing me. Need to get some fuel as well. think there's a station on Mountain River. I can think of a lot of that. Things have come down south of the map, it's on the right hand side. Oh shit! Fucking idiot! Oh bollocks, I'm knocking the engine off, that was fucking stupid. Now at the service hub, is that the one that fixes me whenever I go in? I have to bloody hope so. Shit, 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 oh, what about that road dip in there, bloody hell, not really stupid. Yeah, there's a fuel station. And I think it's when I've gone in there before that it's fixed me up. I'm hoping. So, yeah. Generally just bowl through them to remember that the guy's on that one. Oh come on, please be the right one. Truck is fully repaired. You know what? be really handy. There's somewhere I could get a trailer on the way. Oh, there's a trailer still there. Then I'll get the when I get to Pedro Bay, I'll come down, nip in, get the watch sits, and then go around. Yes. I just need to check first. Just hold on a sec. Yeah, just check concrete blocks do take one space. So another truck like this would be perfect. Oh, but I can't. Who's gonna say I can't have it off? Oh, because I've got the bloody crane on as well. But I've been able to do that with other ones, I'm sure. Shit.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm getting this way to life. That's it all the way down. Well, no, oh no, I can't get that other way because I've got to. No, I haven't got to go there first, have I? Right, get that. So just carry straight on. Alright, that will just stop drifting to the side. That's bloody barriers. Well, get to around it, just tell me, Philip.
That would be getting close to be fair. Alright, is that the pipe that I fixed? The socket across the top. We'll see now because it took a really long time. Come
on. Oh,
yes. Right, so we're going to turn off to go and get the concrete blocks.
Across, and then it's just actually straight in it. Oh, well, you missed it. Oh, pardon me. Oh, it's concrete blocks. It's worth making sure it's not just, was it just blocks and something else, isn't it? I can't remember. Slabs, there's blocks and slabs. Go packed, crane restored. You know what? I want to go in. I don't think I've even got that. Unlocked over. Right, so going on. Oh shit, unlock that. So I'll come back. And then it's just straight on. So this will be good, two missions finished today, so we're in this part. Unless they're a terrible control, which is always a possibility. And I've definitely improved from my Michigan days. Oh no, don't get to get out of here for them. Protest. My dad owns a farm near here. I wanted to bring in some of my old family furniture for my house. But so far, everyone's afraid of roads too treacherous. Oh, 10 minute warning. Half and a half minutes. So I should get this done anyway. I'm not going to be probably pushing it as close to the hour as I can this time. Purely because. Yeah, there's another pre-season friendly tonight. They're playing in America. But yeah, it's New Jersey, I believe. They're playing. I think it's an 8 o'clock kickoff US time, so it's 1 o'clock kickoff there. And it's now grew up to half past midnight, so we're getting ready for the match. You definitely have time for this one though. Ooh, fuck. And them big bloody boulders. We've been promoted, rank 26. Got a service about me. Oh, that's interesting. That big machinery there, I wonder if me on the truck can take that. It's only around the corner, isn't it? You know what? Oh, I'm stuck. See if that will fix that. I think that's probably one of the drilling supplies things, I think. Drilling supplies, I think. No, that needs sudden high. All right, fair enough. Oh, we're out. Oh, I've only got to pick it up around there. Right, I think it's going to be saving it shortly. Right, let's get into that. And I want this to go straight on. Saving. Right then. Right, so. So let's have a look. So 50 out of 81 missions done. Still got a good few upgrades to get there. Might have to have a session just getting there. So there we go. Right then, I'm going to be dashing off. Mind you, it's only 3.5 minutes, so it's not like I'm cutting it really short. But probably would do a little bit more messing about, maybe. But let's say, yeah, it should be a good game. RB Leipzig. So they're a team we could end up facing the Champions League. So they've qualified for that. So Columbus Crew were a lot fitter than us. They were in the middle of their season in our last game. That didn't go too well. But it'll be interesting to see. We don't mind you. We're not even sort of playing players for 90 minutes yet. Most of them are getting 45 minutes, changing pretty much the entire team at the moment. So, we'll see. Anyway, whilst I'm going to go, take care, everybody. Hope you're having a good one. I'll see you soon. Ta-ra a bit.